Basically like a digital delay with a filter on it.